What's up, guys? Today I did a little bit of abs, some calves. I wanted to show you an ab exercise you probably haven't done. One of the few that I actually do. It's a weighted gar hammer. You can use a low pulley, attach it to your legs. You might use a dip belt, a weight belt, something, wrap it around your legs. Attach a pulley to it. Slow and controlled, you want to feel it in the lower abs. If you start to feel it in the upper abs, then either lower the weight or stop the set. Later in the video, I'm going to show you a one-arm farmer's walk. It's good for the obliques. You want to stand straight up and down. Don't lean to the side to compensate. All right, here it is. Alright guys, that's it. As always, feel free to like, share, subscribe to my YouTube page, all that good stuff. I appreciate the support. Until next time, train hard, lift heavy things, and treadmills don't work.